Thank you. Sciences graduates who have heard them cheer and complain and get to school on time, are you ready to celebrate? My name's Dr. Libby Hunt and I'm the director. I need everybody to sit, please. I'm Dr. Libby Hunt. I'm the director of academic affairs for the Allen School of Health Sciences, and it is my absolute privilege to stand before you today to succeed completely congratulate your successes, to recognize you, and to celebrate you today. To start off our event, we will have the great Deborah Bingham, who is the Director of Academic Affairs for the Brooklyn campus. Miss Bingham will be leading us in the national anthem.
Love you too.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming. And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
Thank you, Miss Bingham. I'd like to introduce the president of the Allen School of Health Sciences, Jason Teich, whose family has been a part of creating what the Allen School is all about, which is an excellence to education, to philanthropy, and to commitment to our community as well as our patients. Mr. Teich.
Thank you.
Is that good? Hello? Okay. Hi, everybody. Welcome. Congratulations. Give yourselves a round of applause. So I'd like to welcome you all to the Allen School of Health Sciences 56th commencement celebration. And I'm going to keep it very brief so we can get to the good stuff and the fun stuff, and you can celebrate with your family and friends who came to see you. I know that many of you have overcome significant obstacles to be sitting here today. I've heard so many stories through the years of the difficulties and the sacrifice and the hard work that it takes to get through these programs. Many of you had people in your lives who were negative, who told you that you couldn't do it, you shouldn't do it, you wouldn't do it. Well, you did it. You should all be very proud of yourselves. I'm proud of all of you. I'm also proud of our outstanding staff. I have the pleasure to work with some of the most caring people in the world, and it is really a privilege to work with them. So let's celebrate today and get out there and use the training to help people in the medical field. Please keep in touch with us. Tell us all about your success. We want to brag about you on Facebook and Instagram and Twitter and our website. And our doors are always open to you. You're part of a 56-year-old community and family. Once again, congratulations. I wish you all the best, and thank you.
Everyone here has worked and studied and written papers for 9 months to be able to achieve their goals. We would like to recognize this year's campus valedictorians. Our valedictorians maintained top-notch 4.0s. They were active within the school, and they also exhibited the educate values that the school represents. Our online valedictorian, who unfortunately is not able to be here today because her daughter had a graduation, is Carmen Pitts. Carmen Pitts was actually an MIBC online billing and coding certificate graduate, and now she's an Associates of Applied Science degree graduate as well. So we congratulate Carmen, who's not able to be here, but we absolutely applaud her success. Our Brooklyn campus valedictorian, are you ready to celebrate him? This year's 2016 valedictorian is Nick Wadhawani. Nick, can you please join us on stage? Nick, can you join us on stage?
We have a full house here. Good afternoon, esteemed administrators, faculty, friends, and fellow graduates and family. I'm honored to stand among you as your valedictorian. I'm not going to put you to sleep with long, boring speech. Nobody likes those. But I will take an advantage of this moment and thank all those who helped me to reach this milestone and also share a little of my journey with you. 2 years ago, if someone told me I'll be standing here in front of you giving a speech, I would have said, you're crazy. I'm from India. I moved to Brooklyn in 2014 from Hawaii with no definitive place to stay, no job, very little money. I came here for my immigration interview with just faith and determination. I'd never been to New York before. I did not know anyone here, just a friend of a friend whom I've never met in life before, was kind enough to let me sleep on his couch until I was done with my interview. He also advised me if his wife did not like me, I might have to sleep in the basement. So, fortunately, she liked me. Not only that, they also offered me a job. Soon, I was granted my work visa. Now, I needed to figure out what work would I do. The first thing I did was came to Allen School of Health Sciences, where education comes to life. Why just have a job? And it suddenly dawned on me, that's exactly what I was looking for. I was looking for a purpose. I was a reason for being and working in medical field infused me with this purposeful energy. It's been almost 2 years since I moved here. I'm now an AMT certified medical assistant with a 4.0 GPA and a full-time job working for Weill Cornell. Thank you. Allen School helped me to define my purpose. Thank you to all the people who joined me in this journey. To the administrators, thank you for all that you do to make Allen School such a pleasure to attend. My first encounter with Allen School was the admission process. It was so positive, uplifting, and welcoming that I knew right then that this institution for my healthcare career was the best decision I ever made. To our teachers, thank you for your devotion to educating those who are looking to improve themselves and start our journey in healthcare field. Your unwavering passion and dedication has shown that it's not just any work, but work that's fulfilling. I have to admit that there were times when I actually asked myself why I even need to learn these things. For instance, grammar. But my teacher, Ms. Diaz, made sure that I understood the importance of sentence structure and punctuation. Thank you for that. It certainly came in handy writing the speech. Thank you for Dr. Costa for the anatomy lessons, and Ms. Palador, medical law and ethics. Ms. Petit for making us professional vampires. Yeah, now we can really suck the blood. So, Ms. Vega, Mr. Fong, and Ms. Bingham, you can sing. My education would have not been possible without them. Good medicine requires attention to detail. Today, I have mixed emotions. I'm both excited for our future, but sad to be leaving Allen School and my fellow graduates. I leave with wonderful memories and friends. Sometimes in the future, when we meet as colleagues, the first thing we'll say is, "Do you remember when that happened?" and share a good-hearted laugh. Like the nervous phlebotomy class, drawing blood from each other for the first time. And by the end of the class, we were all running around looking for sticks, you know? Allen School ensured that we understood that there's more to life than education, than just sitting in the classroom. It's about coping with life's ups and downs, keeping an open mind, dealing with people in many different circumstances, developing a passion for this career, and compassion for the people we will serve. Many of us came to this day being a caregiver for a loved one. Mine was taking care of my dear friend Robert. When Robert got sick, the doctors, a team of doctors in Hawaii, told us that he's not going to live for long. However, he went from being bedbound to wheelchair, and then he started walking. I had a privilege to take care of Robert for almost a year and a half before he passed away. Being a caregiver for my friend changed my life. He will be so proud of me today. I think we deserve this day to celebrate our achievement. We have chosen to become healthcare professionals, with each of us going forward with different skill, entering different fields of health. In the end, we have common objective, and that is to help those in need of healthcare. In a sometimes selfish world, I find it heartening that so many of us are here because we want to serve those who are ill and in need of healing. Once more, this is a purpose and not just a job. Graduation marks the beginning of wonderful challenges that lay ahead. It is the time to begin our individual careers, to open ourselves to a complex world of healthcare, and to navigate a path that takes us to a future. No matter what will we be in 10 years, will we be nurses, physician's assistant, or even become doctors? Let us not forget who we are. Let us remember that our time at Allen School served as a foundation by which we will build our talents and skills. But above all, we have work driven by passion and fueled by compassion. I wonder what will healthcare look like in like the technological advances we are being made each day, what gadgets we'll be using in 10 years. I wonder what EKG machines look like in 10 years. Will there be an app for veining puncture? Let's hope not. Whatever the technology, the need for caring people will always be there. People in pain will always be there. So for the reason for our training will always be there. Hopefully, we will anticipate major improvements in treatments. Nonetheless, each of us and the work we will perform will always be there. A human touch, a kind heart, and a comforting word means we have a purpose and not just a job. Thank you. Congratulations, class of 2016. Special thanks to Brooklyn. Go Brooklyn!
Thank you. Thank you. All right. Thank you.
Not to be outshined, Jamaica campus, are you ready to celebrate your valedictorian? I would like to announce as the 2015-16 valedictorian for the Jamaica campus to be Maureen Bangdesh. Come on up.
Good afternoon, Vice President. Good afternoon, President, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, and fellow graduates. I'm honored to be selected to speak with you all on this important occasion and maybe a little bit nervous. As a graduate medical assistant, I feel a huge sense of pride and achievement right now, and I would like all of my fellow graduates to cast your minds back to the day of our day one of our session. When we received our study offer, did you question if you could really do this? When you first log into Blackboard, did you think, what is this, all this, and how can I possibly understand it all? When you saw the book list each semester, did the thought of spending all the money you just a little bit anxious? When you saw the book list, how about those unit outline assignments and exams? Did they seem impossible and daunting? My fellow medical assistant, do you remember how petrified we all were going into each module? I know I can answer yes to all of these questions. Today, however, all of the self-doubt, confusion, frustration, financial investment, revision, practice, and sleep deprivation pay off. Today we receive official recognition for our dedication toward our further education. Today we should all stand sit a little straighter, lift our head a little higher, and congratulate ourselves for hanging in there. Each and every one of us graduating today has to juggle, sacrifice, and compromise in order to succeed. And each of us takes something individual from our time at Allen School. I have had many opportunities for personal and professional growth. And I have been encouraged out of my comfort zone many times, including today. My highlight, however, would have been completing my clinical placement in America recently. We all have support networks of friends, family, and loved ones to thank. Without our lecturers, tutors, and markers, our degree wouldn't be possible. The biggest thanks we owe, however, is to ourselves. if we hadn't taken the leap of faith and backed it ourselves, when we wouldn't be here today as a graduates. So next time something feels impossible outside of our comfort zones, daunting and new, let us all remember that we have felt that way before. We didn't let it defeat us, and we can continue to overcome any challenges we put our minds to. In the end of my speech, I would like to thank all of my faculty members and all of teachers. They are the best teachers in life. I really appreciate their way of teaching. Thank you so much, and special thanks for my mom, dad. Congratulations, class of 2015 to 2016. We did it. Thank you so much.
Well, as both of your valedictorians have said, we would be nowhere without our instructors. I know. So our Brooklyn instructor of the year, I don't know if she needs an introduction. Big things come in small packages is what I hear. She always has a smile on her face. She comes early. She stays late. She is your biggest cheerleader, and don't mess with her because she'll be your biggest challenger. The Brooklyn Campus Faculty Member of the Year is Miss Diaz. Diana Diaz, you need to come up. Jamaica campus, you are flooded with fantastic instructors as well. But when you think of patience and kindness and the determination to never give up on your student, there's only one name that obviously comes to mind. The Jamaica campus instructor of the year is Dr. Chaudhry. Being able to teach in an online environment is tough. You don't get to have eye contact and be able to use a lot of the communication skills. It's a gift to be able to teach well online. Our online graduates, the online instructor of the year is Kim Christensen. Yeah. She is fantastic. Before we begin our fantastic student montage, I just want to take 10 seconds. All of this is possible from the balloons to your fabulous gowns to this venue because of one person. This Vice President of Student Affairs, Ms. Jenna Fine, thank you so much for this incredible event. Graduates, congratulations! So I know Allen School students know that a lot of the education happens outside of the classroom, right? You're raising money with bake sales all the time. There's always good smells coming from the hallways. This year, Allen School students raised almost $10,000 to be donated for local charities and organizations. That is worth a huge round of applause. Some of our students even got to go meet Dr. Oz this year. That was pretty cool. So a lot of students sent in some wonderful pictures of your experiences in the classroom. So without further ado, please enjoy your student montage.
I wanna leave my footprints on the sands of time. know there was something bad and something that I left behind. When I leave this world, I'll leave no regrets. Leave something to remember so they won't forget I was here. I lived, I loved, I was here. I did, I've done everything that I wanted, and it was more than I thought it would be. I will leave my mark so everyone will know I was here. I wanna say I lived each day until I die, and know that I meant something in somebody's life. The hearts I have touched will be the proof that I leave, that I made a difference, and this world will see I was here. I lived, I loved, I was here. I did, I've done everything.
The ground, you held me down, but I got up.
Amazing was that?
Footprints on the sands of time. Oh, there was something that.
You know what I love there? I love the smiles. Behind everything that you went through in class, there was smiles. And as we get prepared for each one of you to hear your fantastic name walk across the stage, this doesn't have to be where it ends. Remember, nursing assistants, consider becoming a medical assistant. Medical assistants, you can all become a medical insurance biller and coder. This is just the beginning to you and to all of your potential. All right, graduates, are we ready? Families, are you ready? We will begin with the Arizona-based medical insurance billing and coding students. I'm going to say try to hold your applause to the end, but you're also fantastic. I know it's not going to happen, but please try. Thanks. Kim Slade. Joanna Randolph. Mitzi Smith. Mary Bird, I know you. Kamaldi Leonard. Kamaldi is one of our bridge students who was a medical assistant and also became a medical insurance biller and coder. Lydia Valentin. Oh, it's me. Cecilia Martinovich. Thank you. Guillermo Ayala Jr. Marika Lucas Kidd. Samantha Noel. Get ready for Shaniqua, Shaquana, I'm sorry, Spain. Maisha Brabon. Wanda Foster. I know you, Wanda. Jacqueline Doreen. Dorrance. Deborah Minifield. Sylvia Joseph. Yesenia Hidalgo. Melinda Noguero. Heather Fertetis, Neil Nunez, woo! Karen Howell, Mary P. Paiva, Reina Urbina, Elizabeth Frias, Tianette Kelly, is that right? Lorena Lloyd,
Lorraine Jones. Crystal Franco. China Joseph. Adrian Coles. Alana Dashwood. Joanna Lewis. Antasar Atsubani. Sian Toppin. Cassie Paris. Wilda Teneo. Samantha Ramos. Daniela Figueroa. Tania Cunningham. Mirella Vea. Stanley Stain. Tiffany Broderick. Shauna Swaby. Joy Rodriguez. Diana Akbar. Marcia Walker. Stacy Edwards Serrano. Talia Salisbury. Rebecca Scott, Andrea Weeks, Paulette Weeks Ballin, Sahai Clark, Ingrid Jones, Romelito Quiap, Marcia Thompson Horton, Karina Paz, Crystal Santana, Annalisa Rivera, Nikki Ross, Charisse Gibson, Montel Armstead, Ruth Abida, Ramon Croft, Kimberly Burton, Jessica Andelis, Hexa Perez, Linda Rodriguez, Georgina Smith, Christy Ortega, Tracy Mounter, Roseanne Dunn, Magdalia Cadet, Ann Nelson, Kayana Martin, Cariato Diallo, Anisette Velasquez, Gio Blessy Castillo, Chastity Simmons, Evelyn Baruch, Carrie Reisler, Aisha Campbell, Alicia Davis, Michelle Floyd, Abida Sultana, Hema Singh, Grace Luke, Lisette Valentine, Mildred Cohen, Shannon Kennedy Rios, Jean Matthew Gillot, Jonathan Mashida, Lisbana de Los Santos, Siriaso Madera, Roxanne Hutchinson, Raisa Clark, Nakelia Hutchinson, Nahajmar DeCole, Stacy Fernandez, Daphne Raymond, Angela Davis Chandler, Angola McCray, Rose Francois, Ryan Dollins, Carla Welsh, Nolian Struga Cannon, Samisha Shipley, Udelka Espinoza, Makira Krogel, Gina Posey, Marsha Primo, Tatiana Padmore, Laurencia Montout, Jocelyn Pickett, Tatiana Gordon, Candace King, Zuria Lawson, Gina Marie Jones.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 2015-2016. No, we gotta get your name. Huh? Say it again. Oh, yeah, you. Conlin Bruce! Get your butt over there.
Diana Alejandro.
Is it you? Diana Alejandro! Uh-huh. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, the Brooklyn Allen School of Health Sciences 2015-2016 graduates! All right, let's get ready for Jamaica!
Rachel Launder, Jennifer Morales, Chanel Cherry DeWitt, Shahista Raja, Natalie Melendez, Doreen Smith. Latoya Applewhite. Jenny Blanco. Khadidra Dietrich. Megan Ortiz. Catherine De Jesus. Monique White. Janelle Bailey. Shamika McIntosh. Letitia Campbell. Malira Robinson, Alicia Sefu, Natalie Johnson, Samantha Page Dixon, Sylvia Maxwell, Darlena Smith, Josie Sedino, Sandeep Kaur, Hyacinth Watson, Rihanna Ali, Noveen Hooker, Gita Chittal, Tamara Thompson, Prem Kumar Tarashan, Gloria Dixon. Leticia Scott. Regina Figueri. Carolyn Barcy. Sharon Davis Salazar. Maricel Talabar Gonzalez. Shahila Prantim. Stacey Ann Royale. Shaniqua Cole. Sijo. Katrina Gilmore. Carista Martin. Sonia Samuels. Anushka Lagai. Shakila Kadi. Burani Ramnarain. Gurinda Kular. Magina Alexis. I can't read that. No. Oh, she went around. Nandi Raldoff. Sonia Hammer. Maisha Rupnarain. Yveth Rupnarain. Ifanuel Mushari. Mafuja Hussein. Enola Jagede. Jabari Nance. Caitlin Caballero. Tiffany Clark. Natoya Lawrence. Beverly Lawrence. Karen Brissett. Kayla Virgo. Natalina Price. Leah Hicks. Alyssa Da Silva. Terrence Bryant. Alyssa George. Carla Gibbs. Irene Cornelius. Stephanie Prophet. Disource Cadet. Giselle De Jesus. Well, I don't know. Chatula Panky. Natasha Meyerowitz. Lizbeth Lusari. Antoine Align. Christian Campbell Phillips. Shanive Matthew. Bibi Khan. Yamisi Ojo. Montrese Garcia. Geraldine Friel. Genesis Laria. Julia Jimenez. Eileen Goodwin. Kamla Mohan. Kawana Hayes. Sandeep Kaur. Sonia Suarez. Rumpa Day. Keisha Providence. Shaniza Hack. Anne Marie Wilson. Jessica Seguenza. Janelle Merritt. Suchi Mahoob. Kadari Gadeshawan. Daisy Gonzalez. Anissa Braithwaite. Nakia Pegues. Raja Daman. Julian Lumsden. Linus Gomez. Tamea Gray. Cindy Mongal. Kristen Winter. Michelle Burton. Brittany McCleary. Nicholas Brown. Maureen Bengash. Renata Hercules. Davina Johnson. Cynthia Harry. Deborah Backus. Abigail Jabori. Jeanette Garcia. Felicia Downing. Tiffany Espinal. Patrice Taylor Mitchell. Dion Johnson. Wedley Vincent. Kadisha Turner. Vendra here. Jonita Gordon. Jalipas Villanueva.
Colleen.
Yolanda Altador.
Colleen.
Colleen St. Hill. Saba Shahid. Crystal Oliver. Tarana Sijarain. Dorothy Duby. Himwanti Sankar. Nolis Bolt. Shaquelle Samuel. Seema Fahim. Narinda Kaur. Gaynor Bartley. Gina Din. Leah Da Silva. Duca Marie Edward. Wahida Aziz. Jacqueline Fiesta Castillo. Rubina Ali. Yanis Santos. Orville Slavin. Onisha Prasad. Jacqueline Rivera. Hikari Endo. Quincy Andrews. Lexi Harrison. Dennis Aringwu. Vanessa Johnson. Vivakanan Ram. Alana Miraj. Shantoya Saunders. Tajmar Riley. Diana Prasad. Irene Turner. Keisha Montash. Nafisa Daniels. Benali Sankar. Gabriella. Gabriella. Rafaela Santana. Wendy Sanchez. Latoya Stamp. Marsha Ellis. Shadelle Etienne. Layla. Ali. Cheyenne Boswell. Janice Phillips Blake. Sylvia Nakista. Zelfa Glory. Juliet Carter. Georgette Hippard. Swadine Matherson. Ashika Francis. Natasha Seymour. Gloria Woods. Kwanza Cruikshank. Christelle Charles. Sena Begat. Jillian Young. Vadamati Basing. Madeline Diaz. Eleanor Crosby. Shannon Jones. Benson Berthold. Francine Francis. Sakeem Simmons. Ralph Saintville. Gwyneth Satel. Taisha Green. Dion Dornick. Ashante Floyd. Dion McKay.
Carlene Stewart. Ladies and gentlemen, I present the 2015-2016 Jamaica Campus graduates.
I gotta get out of here, so don't leave. I gotta leave.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to present Jason Tice to confer the graduates.
Thank you. Love seeing those smiling faces. Everyone, please take a seat. By the power vested in me, by the New York State Education Department, the Arizona State Education Department, the Council on Occupational Education, and the Department of Education, I now announce you as medical assistant graduates, medical insurance billing and coding graduates, nursing assistant graduates, patient care technician graduates. Please put your tassel to the other side. Thank you.
Okay, now for the pledge. Would all the graduates stand, please? Okay, listen closely. Repeat after me. These words will guide you through your career and your life. As a graduate of the Allen School of Health Sciences and a member of the healthcare profession, I will provide services with respect for human dignity and the uniqueness of my patients, regardless of social, cultural, economic, or religious differences. I will safeguard my patient's right to privacy and will give competent, ethical, and legal care. I will be responsible and accountable for my actions to my employers, co-workers, patients, and family. I will be a role model for my family, a professional in my community, and a part of the global healthcare team. With my hands guided by my training, and guarded by my heart, I will strive to be the best healthcare professional I can be.
You are all officially graduates. Thank you all so much. We hope you had a wonderful time. Graduates, go enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.